Today, we're going to learn all about shadows. And shadows are made when something blocks light. When the light from the sun or a lamp is blocked by something, well, it creates a shadow.
Even though shadows look solid, they are actually made of areas where the light can't reach because something is blocking it.
For example, when you stand in the sunlight, your body blocks the light and makes a shadow on the ground.
Opaque objects form clear, dark shadows. Opaque objects are objects that you cannot see through.
A transparent object does not make any shadow as light passes through it.
Translucent objects create faint shadows as light is able to pass only partially through them. And this is because translucent objects can be seen through, but not clearly.
It's like the difference between a glass window or a frosted glass window.
Shadows can be created from natural lighting and artificial lighting.
And shadows can change sizes. When the light is close to an object, the shadow is bigger. And when the light is far away, the shadow becomes smaller.
Shadows can have different shapes, and depending on the shape of the object blocking the light, the shadow can be short, long, wide, or even narrow.
And hey, guess what? Did you know that shadows move when the light source moves or when the object making the shadow moves?
For instance, as the sun moves in the sky, the shadow of the tree moves too.
And in the dark, where there is no light, there are no shadows, because shadows need light to be seen.
Shadows are usually dark, but they can also have different colors depending on the light. Sometimes shadows can look a little bit blue, or a little bit red.
Shadows are longer in the early morning and late afternoon because the sun is lower in the sky. These morning shadows look longer and stretchier.
In the afternoon, when the sun is shining above you, there is little or no shadow. And that's because the light from the sun falls on you from all sides. And there's hardly any dark regions anywhere nearby you.
And sometimes you can see shadows in the water. When the sun shines on objects near water, their shadows can look like they're floating on the water.
Shadows can look like the object making the shadow, but they might be bigger or smaller. For example, if you make a heart shape with your hands, the shadow might look like a big heart on the ground.
And depending on how close the object is to the light, the shadow can be blurry or sharp. If the object is really close to the light, the shadow may have blurry edges.
Shadows can appear in different sizes from different light sources. A bright light might have a sharp, clear shadow, while a dimmer light might have a faint shadow.
And sometimes when light shines through something with a pattern, like a fence or even tree branches, it makes a patterned shadow on the ground or wall.
Well, hey, guess what? Now we all know a little bit more about shadows and how shadows are made.
Thanks for watching, and don't forget to smash that thumbs up button. It really helps out our channel.
It sure does.
Make sure you subscribe. Bye.